Gannon County Save has got 10 in there.
Okay, let's.
So you'll have to go back to contributions to really look at this, if you want to do that.
Okay. Let's look at, let me see my paper right there. That's all right, no, you can keep it, I just want to see where we're at. What did we do for the domestic violence last year? The commission voted her a one-time.
What, is there a line item? That ain't been too long ago.
No, it hasn't.
I don't think we did anything in the budget, I think.
No, that's what I said, we gave her some money in January.
2009.
Was it two?
Was it two?
She's not in. I can't remember, it was.
All right, here's her break, here. You can look at that again now, I'm gonna get her breakdown.
She doesn't have a line item.
She's on her contributions there. Here it is, Save, right here, I got it. She's applied for a legal assistance grant. And she's applied for food for a shelter grant. Both of these grants are being two-year deals. She's wanting us to put in $10,000 now, this time.
She wasn't in the budget last year, but we gave her some money a couple meetings ago.
Made a donation in January, now, how do we want to handle it this year? We want to let the commission start doing that yearly, or do we want to? What do you think?
Do we want to let the commission start doing it, or will you have to do that add into the budget?
If we don't add into the budget, no, I don't think a single one of us gonna jump up and say, hey, I want to put in $10,000 for Save, I just don't foresee that coming. Now, so, but the way they request their made is to come through the budget committee, so it's up to us to make a recommendation one way or the other. Now, when they made a one-time contribution in January, it makes you think they want to be of some assistance to these people that are plagued with domestic violence.
I watched the set up here with the 225-pound fire victim one day, protected him from the 80-pound one. So, you can fund this kind of thing, we fund the sheriff's department, we fund investigators, and we fund deputies, and we fund, you can keep funding every time somebody has an idea, until we're swamped with government, until we can't pay for it.
Well, thank Bill. Let the commission do it one at a time.
Because the biggest portion of this thing is coming pending.
And I hope she gets these grants, if she gets these grants, that's fine.
We've been talking about grants for 2 years, she hasn't gotten them yet.
Who's talking about, if it ever gets in this budget?
Figure it out. Okay, through the swamp.
Yeah.
I just want to let y'all have an opportunity to revisit that again, we visited it last week. So on the other, what's next to figure out, what Bill had here. I gave mine to Mike. Title V is about the same as last year. Annual assessment $5,000. Upper Cumberland is the same as last year.